This is just one piece of an Iranian ballistic missile that the Israeli military says Iran fired towards Israel over the weekend. At 36 feet long, this is just the fuel tank for that missile. The Israeli military says more than 120 ballistic missiles were fired at Israel in this attack, only a handful of them actually making it through Israel's air defense systems. And the Israeli military believes this missile was likely intercepted. You can see the holes in the sides of this fuel tank. This missile was actually found in the Dead Sea. It was recovered and it was taken to this base in southern Israel. But now Israel says it must respond. It must reestablish deterrence. They say this attack cannot go unanswered. The only question now is how the Israeli military will respond and when.